Hi, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And here at Kaleidoscopes to You, almost every kaleidoscope we offer is new and direct from the artist. And this is a rare occasion. This is the piece that we acquired through the secondary market, but we recognize it. We know it to be a rare piece, and we knew it was a great piece to acquire and to share with everyone. This is a kaleidoscope by Doug and Dottie Johnson, which is known as Windseye Studio Kaleidoscopes. Now, with soldering on stained glass technique, it does become almost like handwriting, where you can recognize it. And the fused glass and the faceted glass and the stringers on the glass, the dichroic fused, it definitely is a Windseye kaleidoscope. The spindle, the barrel here spins very nicely. And the hand solder work, the copper patina, has the mirror to the exterior, and then the front surface mirrors on the interior of the kaleidoscope. Now this one has an overall length of approximately 7 3/4 inches, and about 3/4 inch in width, and a total height of about 2 2 1/4 inches. And of course, the best part of any kaleidoscope is what you see on the inside. And here we see a lovely three-mirror system creating this beautiful full quilt of color. The colors being supplied by the stained glass at the end of the kaleidoscope, and the symmetry being created by the mirror system within. This is a vintage kaleidoscope by Doug and Dottie Johnson of Windseye Studios, and this piece is available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.